Now find the product of 638 times 20. So let us work together to get the answer. Okay, so first one, okay, we will take 8 times 0, right? Okay, and you realize that this row would just give me all zeros. Right, 8 times 0 will be 0, 3 times 0 will be 0, 6 times 0 will be 0. Now let's take a look at the okay next step, which is to look at 8 times 2. Okay, so 8 times 2 will be 16, right? So I'll place 6 over here and 1 over here. Okay, subsequently 3 times 2 is 6 plus 1 will be 7. Right, and then 6 times 2 will be 12. So overall, okay, this will give me 12760. Okay, that is the solution for this question.